right, guys, how's it going? So today we're actually going to be doing some quick drift session here. I'm gonna try to get some tandems with my friend Galvatron. He's in the S14 and I'm in my M4 Horizon Edition. We're gonna go ahead and try to get some tandems around my friend Matt on this kind of, what is this, the construction zone, I guess. But yeah, let me know if you guys like it. Like and subscribe and let me know. All right, let's get it. Matt, if you go too far though, you'll disappear. Oh shit. A little push, you know what I'm saying? A little love. I'm gonna take the lead. Go. Ooh. I got it though. I kept that shit. I dropped the wheel, but I kept it. That was just a tap. I did not lose my skill chain. Therefore, it does not count as a drift or too hard of a tap. Matt, this M4, ooh, I dropped the Wii right there too. This M4 is so money on this, bro. That was a good run, I have to say myself. That was a pretty good run. Oh yeah, extra difficulty, let's go. It's because you're on video, bro, I promise. That was harder than a drift tap. I definitely shouldn't count that one. Alright, Matt, I'm coming down for a figure eight on you or a circle on you. No, you're good. Just come back to like right where you're touching me, bro.
I'll do it.
Don't come back, bro. Right there, stop. Go forward. A little bit. Ooh.
Yeah, he's gonna fall.
Nope. Come on. I need that back tire to catch one time, yo. Alright, wait, let me get right behind you again. Damn, Graham left. Alright, touch me. Stop. Alright, right there. Alright, this is the ultimate challenge right here. That's, oh my bad, bro. That's like perfectly, like, my car was at a perfect angle when I measured that, though. So, like, it's gonna be tight. Like, it's gonna be hit him or drop a wheel.
I did it.
We got it. That was clean. Yeah, because you dropped it and then I like body bumped you back on the thing. Puppy.
You could attach it to a car and like go there.
Hell yeah, that'd be dope. Ride along with your friends. We got it. Matt, you don't want to try to hit it?
Yeah.
Let's try to hit it with a threesome, with a 310, bro. Go next after this.
Oh, you're not even sick yet.
Yeah, it should be good. You can probably back up a little bit, honestly. Matt's car is smaller than mine. Ooh, ooh! Ooh, you would've kept it, bro. Matt, you can't bump him, bro.
I didn't bump him.
You did. You did.
Did you move forward or did I bump him?
Mm-hmm. You what? Oh, you're joining in the other O bet. Matt. Oof, I dropped both wheels. Yep. Do the whole thing, bro.
I'm gonna
Did it! I dropped the wheels. I'm not drunk.
Yeah, I
don't
like...
Nobody saw that.
And with that, today we're gonna go ahead and end this video. That was a good little drift around session. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Let me know what else you guys would like to see. And like and subscribe. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.